The Airline Deregulation Act may sound boring, but it's actually responsible for a major evolution in the US air travel market, and eventually, the world's. Before the Deregulation Act, planes in the US would fly directly from one destination to another, which as it turns out, was kind of inefficient. Once the Deregulation Act was passed, suddenly all US airlines completely changed the way they fly. Suddenly, planes would fly from one place to another via one central location. This meant that airlines could fly to and from a lot more destinations without buying more planes. Interested to know why? Everything you need to know about airline deregulation is in the latest video on my channel. Check it out.